For the first time in more than 2 months, it made something went wrong and then it crashed. This is the first time ever that I've seen it, and it has never happened before on the YouTube app. And I'm not even kidding. This is actually real. I'm not really sure how it happened.